another day, another ride. I could only pay in cash at the campsite and had to get money before I could set up my tent. The money was received through a skylight window. The wind was blowing quite a bit again, so that at night, even though my tent has proven to be able to withstand strong winds, I was still a bit afraid that my tent would be damaged. But what a beautiful location the campsite is. And today's ride was awesome again. What a great area is Snowdonia National Park. Starting in the Rugged Mountains and then the increasingly green landscape on finally another sunny day. I did encounter a live roadblock for a while, but the shepherd eventually resolved it. More exciting was the confrontation with a number of cows on the road, which made me feel like a cowboy for a moment.